Do it. You can do it.
I've loved only four men in my life. My son, Cade, who's here. My son, Jake, who's back east. The Ohio State Buckeyes collectively. Past president. And my big son, Ryan. 32 years we've shared our life together as a toddler, as a high schooler, as a college student, you're a pain in the ass. As a grown man, and the nice thing about it is that the grown man is that we're not just father and son anymore, we're friends. We share a bond together. And I've often thought over the years of what kind of a person that I thought Ryan might end up with. What I hoped he would end up with, somebody that would compliment him, fill in those spaces that he needs filling. And I was personified by the characteristics and the beauty of Lizzie. She stepped into our life about 5 years ago, right, Val? Five, 6 years ago, when she came to a Thanksgiving dinner, or an Easter dinner, in which there was too many, much wine being drunk, and there was a lot of adults there. And I thought, well, she'll sit there, and she'll be quiet, and she'll just be this girl that he brought in. And since she was very obstreperous, and very loud, and very smart, and very fancy, and very everything that we didn't expect, and Valerie and I came to love her very much from that first day, that we knew that you were the right person for our son to be with. And you fill him out in many ways. And I don't know, I can only hope that you're as happy in your marriage and 50 years from now as you are happy today and carry that with you every day for the rest of your life. Behind.